Integrity Music presents Lift Him Up. Get ready for a celebration of praise, worship, and thanksgiving. Let's join Ron Canole as we gather together with God's people to worship the Lord.
I will come into your presence, Lord, with a sacrifice of praise. With a song I will exalt you, Lord. Blessed be your holy name. I will give you all the glory. You've delivered me from shame.
And there is Now, oh, risen Lamb.
I praise you now, oh, risen Lamb.
He is the solid rock. Says in the book of Isaiah, and I know many of you probably know this scripture by heart, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not grow weary. They shall walk and not faint. Our prayer tonight, Lord, is that you teach us how to wait upon you. Teach us how to soar upon the wind of your spirit, just like the eagle glides upon the wind. Teach us how to wait, Lord. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and shall not faint. For the Lord will go before us, and His joy will be our strength. Mounting up with wings as eagles, as our spirit starts to soar. When we come into His presence, and we wait upon the Lord.
We will wait
upon the Lord, for in His presence is fullness of joy, and our strength restored as we wait upon the Lord. We will run and not grow weary. We will walk and will not faint. For the Lord will go before us, and His joy will be our strength. Mounting up with wings as eagles, as the spirit starts to soar. When we come into His presence, and we wait upon the Lord, we will wait upon the Lord. For in His presence is fullness of joy, and our strength will be restored.
and honor, glory and power be unto the Ancient of Days.
From every nation,
from every nation,
all of creation,
all of creation, bow before the Ancient of Days.
Every tongue,
every tongue in heaven and earth shall declare your glory. Every knee shall bow at your throne. In worship you will be exalted, O God, and your kingdom shall not pass away, O Ancient of Days.
Oh, bless the name of the Lord. Go ahead and have a seat. Holy, holy, Lord, you're worthy, and I'm honored to sing your praise. King of glory, God Almighty, hallowed be your name.
Every nation has its being by your word. As it is done up in heaven, let it be done here on earth. Let it be done.
Hallowed be.
anointing fall on me.
Anointing fall on me. Let the power of the Holy Ghost fall on me. Anointing fall on me.
My mouth and my heart, fill my life, Lord, every part,
and let the power of the Holy Ghost,
let it fall
on me.
Anointing
fall.
Let the
power of the Holy Ghost fall on me. Anointing fall
yes,
on me.
Enjoy the presence of the Lord right now. Oh, we love you, Lord. We bless you.
wait on you, Lord. We wait on you. By the devil too long. We're gonna tear that devil's kingdom down. What he said was his. Church, it's been ours all along. Tonight, we're gonna tear that devil's kingdom down. We're going up to the high places. We're going up to the high places. We're going up to the high places to tear the devil's kingdom down.
Sing it again.
Let's go.
Church today, the church today is engaged in a spiritual warfare. And the battle goes on between the kingdom of darkness and the army of God. And there is no demilitarized zone. You're either on the devil's side or you're on the Lord's side. Now we know that the Lord Jesus Christ has won the ultimate victory at Calvary. We know that, don't we? But our mission is to enforce and maintain all that Jesus purchased for us at Calvary. There's a lot of things that the devil has stolen away from the church. Health, prosperity, peace in our homes and our communities, righteousness in our government. These are things the devil has stolen. But as the army of God, we're taking them back. Amen. Are you with me? Are you with me tonight? Are you with me right now? Well, let's go up to the high place and tear that devil down. Oh, yeah. Come on, church. Go right now.
Going up to the high places.
We're going.
Going up, going up,
we're going up,
going up,
Come on now, worship the Lord. God, who's made himself available for us to call upon him anytime we want to. Hallelujah. Let's call him up tonight.
If you confess the Lord, call him up.
Jesus,
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 One more time.
Can't stop.
Hosanna music is powerful praise and worship music that brings you into the presence of God. Each new recording captures and blends the quality and excellence of a studio recording with the atmosphere and anointing of live worship. For each tape and CD, we also offer accompaniment tracks with instruments on the left channel and vocals on the right. Featuring all the songs from Hosanna Music Recordings, our praise and worship songbooks are available in spiral-bound or words-only formats. They're perfect for home groups, Bible studies, or churches. We also provide octavos, orchestrations, and demo tracks for church and congregational use. Hosanna Music, America's best-selling praise and worship music with over 10 million recordings sold.